Hey guys, welcome back to Shadow of Mordor. We're gonna do the next golem mission. What? What happened? I can't see you guys in front. Oh, this is gonna look so cool. The one, what is that? Hungry to lead the Bright Master of the Artifacts, with each discovery the Wraith grows. Power of the Wraith grows and its connection to Dark Lord. Wait, I want to do it. I wanted to just see the slow motion sword, though.
Well, where is he?
Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure.
Why is this guy such a dick?
The little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we.
Gollum, you crazy. What missed? You fucking erratic son of a bitch. Erratic, if you will. What is that? Why is it in armor? Oh my god. Stop.
A Graug. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast out.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Man, he beat his chest sword, the fucking mountain.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Graug's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Impressive, Talion. That should keep the Graug occupied.
Okay, bye. Five seconds to spare, no fucking problem.
Thick in death.
Search for the Graug's lair.
Ghouls. Why am I not surprised?
Don't want to fight the ghouls.
Looks like the Graug won his fight against the Karagors.
Oh.
And now is ready for another.
Really don't feel like I'm getting out of here without fighting that fucking thing.
Nightcrawlers. Vermin from the depths of the earth.
Jesus. Gollum, buddy. Oh, that's just a skull. That was lucky. Well done. Didn't fucking call it. It's a blacksmith tool. I mean, Kellogg's blueberry did do a good job making shit.
Calibrimbor. greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
You get fucking rocked by this asshole. If I shoot him in the nose...
Fly, you fool.
Hey, reference! Shadow Strike. Hold LT and tap A. Woo! I like this. No! Oosh. I'm coming with you guys, don't leave me alone. Oh shit. How do I get out? Shit. Stop, touch the butt, touch. Oh, I'm dead.
You died.
Fuck. They keep, I know what I did wrong. I'm just dumb. That was what it came down to right there. Gotten a little too excited, thinking I was a little too good.
Fly, you fool.
Fly, you fools. Okay. And there's that one, and don't fall off the fucking edge this time, because the game does not give a shit. Why was that one gold? Oh, I have to go to the gold ones? I'm very confused as to why. Whoop! Big motherfucker. I don't want to skip this cutscene stuff. Yeah.
And good riddance.
I'm the one responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No. No. Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth.
Nasty ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
The Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes, yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
I grasp at vespers of memory.
But I want that. Oh, fuck.
The Rings of Power.
Knowing to men, their power became their undoing. They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power.
So... this episode's not quite long enough yet, so we're gonna do the arrow one. So you can see what this is like, because I don't think I actually recorded it.
Attack!
suffered their accursed enemies, his arrows allow a swift end to their suffering. I've had a couple of these, which are like long range kills, close range kills. Do this to me. Oh, oof, that was close. I don't really see the point for. Hold on, I wanna. Come here. Come here. Oh, you have intel? That's even better. I was just gonna drain you. But... Progjus. Wow, vulnerable to range. That is easy shit. Whoa, no face for you! I mean, that didn't add much to the video, but I'm gonna end it there. I mean, it's over 10 minutes now, so sorry. But if you enjoyed it, you know what to do, and I'll see you next.